Thinking about inspiration makes me think about connection and how my pieces connect to each other and to the spaces that they're in and the people and the viewers that see them, and how those pieces connect back to the inspiration. I'm inspired by things like algae and fungi and pollen and coral, and I think a lot about repeating patterns in nature.